So what I need to do is to modify the var lib portage file, the world file. Last time I should need to install this. Now, Chromium is a big beast. It's going to take a while to install. Firefox is relatively big as well. And what I'm going to do is to try and get them to install at the same time, but on one thread each. So I'm going to change the number of threads to 2 and the number of jobs to 2 to see if I can get these compiling at the same time and make this the final video. They should compile because I've got 16 gig of swap space, but it's an SSD. I don't really want it to swap too much, but I'm hoping that Firefox will get compiled before Chromium has a chance to complete. As I say, it does get quite big package to compile. It'll definitely take longer than Firefox will. So I'm taking a bit of a punt on this one, but they should run. So what I'm going to do is to modify my emerge command and change make opts to use only 2 threads, and I'm only going to run with 2 jobs as well, so that this minus J2 will override that jobs equals 4. And I'm hoping that this won't overpower the system too much, and that it will still compile in a reasonable amount of time with a minimal amount of swapping. So I'll start these off, and with any luck, this will be the last update. And what have I done there? Oh, I've missed off a quote there, which I don't need. So that should be it. Yeah, hopefully this will be the last one. So once I've done this, it'll effectively be completed. What I can do, I've still got obviously the changes to do that I've made note of here, but again, it's not really part of this, what this video is about. That would be something to look at if it was an ordinary update, you know, if it was an update within the last week and these came up. It's just something I'd do anyway. I imagine you'd do as well. So what I'll do is I'll just finish off by tidying up, do a dep clean, rev dep build, and then I'll do one more sync, take those updates, just do a quick, hopefully be a quick update, and that'll be the end of it. And obviously a reboot then, just to show the new system that runs properly, and that'll be it. So anyway, I'll just get these last two browsers done, and we'll be nearly at the end. And I just realised, I think that make opt should be make opts. So let's just check that. Yes, it should be make opts. So, oops. Just need to put another S in that. That's better. And of course, this is probably going to, I imagine, pull in a few other libraries that Chromium and Firefox need as well. So there may be one or two big packages to install there. Okay, yeah, there's 60 packages to come in. Let's just check what's coming in. Didn't look like there's anything particularly big there. Yep, that looks good. Let's get that going. Well, as expected, that took quite a number of hours. That's probably about 15 hours. 915 hours, I think. That's right, it'd be 8, 70. Yeah, roughly 15 hours anyway. So I'll just quickly look through the messages, see if there's anything important. So the only thing I may need to look at is this information about Chromium, so I'll just add that to my little to-do list. And in theory that should be it now. If I just double check the world file, it shouldn't be. If I search for hash, there shouldn't be any. No. So there's nothing that I've got remarked out. There's nothing there that's got the backup file. Make.conf hasn't got the use flags marked out or disabled. So that's it really. I'll do one more update to ensure that there isn't anything else left to do. There shouldn't be anything else left to do. I'd be very surprised if there is. I don't normally run the merge twice, but I've been doing it just because the updates have been quite huge in number. Okay, so what it needs me to do is to do an emerge dat clean. So there's one package there. Not sure why that's not there anymore, but anyway. Oh, it might be to do with that one that's having a problem with the glut library, I think. So that's something else I can look into. And finally, for this part, I'll do rev.rebuild, rebuild, see if there's any reverse dependencies need rebuilding. Okay, so the system's all good, it's up to scratch. Looks like we've got approximately 50 more packages. I think that was 12, or was it 12, 60 or so, maybe 30 odd packages more than we had before.